Hey, welcome to another video. So today we're going to be looking at Hikvision's HiLook DVRs and the online offline issue. So what do I mean by online offline issue? So if you want to get your DVR online, so you can get the app, you can view live, you can control your PTZs or get push notifications, you will need to make sure your DVR is online. It's a pretty simple thing to do. You just like your PC, you need to connect your DVR to your router just via a simple Ethernet LAN cable. Okay, so most 90% of the time, 99% of the time, people don't have any issues with it. Plug it in, you're online, no problems. But there are sometimes people have an issue. I'm going to explain to you, you know, what you can do to try and get around it, and I'll show you where to go right now. So on our DVR, we go to configuration, go to network, go to platform access, and then we see here the status of the DVRs offline. All right then, so there's basically two common reasons why a DVR might be showing offline. And these are 99.99% of all the reasons why it's offline. It'll be one of these two, okay? So the first one is you have a network or a router issue, okay? So there's nothing we can do here. There's nothing to do with the DVR. It is 100% a local issue. Okay, so for example, you might have some firewalls, complicated firewalls set up, or you might be in a shared access building, and you might not get direct access to your internet or your router. You might be through a layer of networking. So this could happen. Or, you know, you've just got your complicated router set up, or maybe an old router, recommend you get a new one or factory reset it. But when it comes to a router issue, it's a local one. We recommend you have to talk to your internet service provider or your local technician to help you out with that. Okay, so the second issue is more of an easy one. Something you can do is that it's literally a physical connection problem. So I mean, the cable's not plugged in right, you have a faulty cable, or you've done something and it's just not physically, it's not sending the signal over. So we recommend double check your cable, double check all your connections, and make sure your port on your router as well is working. Okay, lots of times the port in the router might not be working because they do go occasionally. So like I said, there's nothing we can do here on the DVR to help you. It's 100% a local issue. So I hope you guys now know what to look for if your DVR is saying online, and hopefully see you online soon. All right, see you on the next one. Thanks.